Hey there, guys. How's it going? I'm Premium Ghost, and welcome back to the Nexus SMP, and I'm running into everything because I'm trying to do this from the weird third-person camera. But guys, welcome back to the Nexus. Look at everything we got done in our last episode. Look at it. It's beautiful. Our island is really coming along, but today, for the first time, we're going to turn our attention away from our island. That's right. We are going to be working on the shopping district, and it's almost night, which means I need to sleep. We're going to be working in the shopping district. We've got two things to build there. One is going to be actually a kind of temporary shop that I hope to make a decent amount of money from really, really quickly. And the other is going to be more of a long-term sort of project deal. It's actually going to be a contest for the other members to compete in. So, oh my goodness, I'm going to sleep and I'll be right back with you guys. Anyway, back to what I was saying, we're going to actually be turning our attention to the shopping district. We've got one game to build. It's kind of a contest for the other members, and then we've got to build a shop. So that's what we're going to be doing in this episode. But before we get started, guys, a couple things. First of all, if you haven't yet and you're enjoying these videos, be sure to subscribe, okay? Second, if you are a fan of the Nexus, then be sure to join the Nexus SMP official Discord. It's down in the description. And then finally, follow me on my socials. They're down there as well. Anyway, that's enough chit-chat from me. Let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to head down into our mines because we need to do about an hour's worth of mining so we can hopefully finance this game because the winner is going to receive a lot of skeleton. Where's the skeleton at? I hear him. Okay, not a skeleton. I was wrong. We have to do an hour of mining or so because the winner is going to receive a decent chunk of diamonds. I don't know how many yet, but it's going to be worth everyone's while. So I need to make sure that I head up here and that I do hear a skeleton. Where is the skeleton? Is it back here? Maybe. We just need to make sure that the winner gets their money and we have enough to pay for it. So let's go ahead and head down into the mines, do some super speedy mining action, going ghost but mining, and we'll head down there and do that right now. And when we get back, it's time to actually build a shop. So here we go. Oh my goodness. That was a pretty productive mining trip, if you do ask me. I got plenty of stuff, and let's take a look here. Oh, no, I switched the iron ingot around. Hang on. There we go. Look at this chest, guys. Look at all the coal. Look at the diamonds. I have almost two stacks of diamonds. And then over here, look at all this redstone. Oh my gosh, if I were to open a redstone shop this season, I would make so much money from it. But that's enough talking. As always, enough talking from Premium Ghost. We're going to grab this chest full of supplies. We're going to take it to the shopping district. And it's time for us to build our first little shop. We're going to sell something very limited, very exclusive, and very, very valuable. So let's go ahead and hit the going ghost mode button. And I don't have replay mod installed right now due to the update for 1.16. So it's going to be just a plain old boring camera account. No fun spinning movements. Oh well, what can you do? Anyway, guys, let's go ahead and do it in the shopping district. Here we go. Thank you. That was an interesting time-lapse. That's what I'll say. There was a lot going back and forth, and I'm just not used to doing time-lapses without the replay mod. I was definitely out of the frame like 50% of the time, but look at this, guys. We have got the new Premium Ghost Shop, and in case you haven't noticed, that's what PG stands for up there. That beautiful P of the G. Premium Ghost. So we've got our little shop here. We've got the entryway. We still have a lot of work to do. We've got to get this interior fleshed out. We got to get all the shelves in here for the oh so very, very rare and exquisite items we'll be selling. Oh, I can't wait to let you guys see what it's going to be. And then the of course we'll have to do a little bit on the outside. The last thing is getting the landscaping done. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'll bring you guys back when I do. And then we just have one more thing to do here in the shopping district, which is to start a new contest with a pile of riches for the other members on the server. So let's go ahead and get this PG shop done. Oh my goodness. Look at our shop here, guys. You know, outside we've just got little vines, some bushes. We've got the pavement in. But look at the interior, guys. This shop is very, very special. It's going to play out throughout the rest of the entire season here on the Nexus SMP. So what I'm about to show you is super, super important. But let's head inside and I'll show you what we've got. So we've got Premium Ghost novelties. Everything here in this store has to do with PG or Premium Ghost. While the items we stock may seem expensive, they all have certain values outside of the base item. I would urge you to get yours right now before they're gone for good. Thank you. So it's a very, very important part is that everything in this shop, albeit expensive, has a long-term thing that's going to happen with it. So for any of the members that are watching this, I would encourage you to spend a few diamonds right now, because long-term throughout the season, let's just say you're going to want some of the stuff in this shop. So first things first, let's take a look at this design. We've got the leaves up there on the rafters. We've got the spruce rafters with the lanterns hanging off of them. And then we've got this nice divider here in the middle. And then we've got the different things for sale. So we've got the premium top hats. Okay. We've got the premium pies. We have ghost blocks. Oh, no. OCD. OCD much. And then we've got ghosty grows. So all of these are 3 diamonds each, okay? And like I said, this may seem very, very expensive right now, but I'm just gonna be honest, guys. The things I have planned for these items, it's worth it if you buy them. So definitely let people know, hey, you should go buy some of the stuff from Premium Ghost, okay? Long-term rewards. Finally, over here in these barrels, we've got a couple things we have actually got for sale. The favors from the underworld, the aid from below. So as you can see, there's three different ones here. One for 1 diamond, 1 for 2 diamond blocks, and 1 for 3 diamond blocks. So the reason those are so expensive is that entitles anyone who has the coupon to pretty much anything they want. The only difference is there's 3 different tiers, this one being the most expensive, obviously grants you the most, then there's 2, and then there's 1. So obviously you can't get this first one and say, hey, forge me complete new netherite gear, I lost all of mine. Because a full set of netherite gear isn't worth a diamond block. Whereas this one, you could. So, it just to keep kind of some balance there. So, make sure I get a return from the risk that I put out for someone else. So, obviously, this isn't something I'm going to use just to cheat people. I'm going to use it. They're going to get their fair share. They're going to get more than their fair share. Everything in this shop, for the stuff that they pay now, this is more of a long-term interaction with the other members. There's not any cheating here. I'm not going to scam people, just take their money and leave them hanging. No, I definitely have plans for all this stuff. And I think the first one of those will be revealed shortly. So we'll go ahead and see that when it comes out. But guys, it is now 2:30 in the morning. I've been working on this for a while, planning what I'm going to be doing. I hope you guys like this shop. We still have a little more here to do in the shopping area, and that includes setting up a new contest for all of the members. And it has to do with the head plugin. So I'm going to find a little place here, maybe over there on the little island. I kind of like the way it looks, and we'll get that set up. And when we get back, I'll let you guys know what's going on. And as we admire the PG shop from far away, let's turn around and take a look at our next new thing, which is right over here. This is Premium's Head Snatcher game, and this is a game for every single member on the server to hopefully play in and compete. Guys, take a look at this. Look at that. It's beautiful. So this entire pile of wealth is up for grabs. That's right. A member can win this. all of this stuff. And all they have to do is turn in their most unique head. So there's a whole rule book here about how it's going to work, etc., etc. Basically, every member of the server can turn in one head, whichever is the most unique, and it's not rarest, it's not, you know, hardest to get. It's going to be the uniquest, the cutest, the ugliest, the one that stands out to me the most, the one that I want to wear for the rest of the season. So every one of these little podiums will hopefully be filled with a head. I'm looking forward to that. Guys, look at this. This iron, this gold, this redstone lapis, it's all right, but the creme de la creme is right up there at the very, very top. 3 diamond blocks, and all you have to do is turn in a head. That's a pretty good deal, and I cannot wait to see what we have happening with this contest. But there we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have gotten 2 things done here in the shopping district in today's episode. We've set up this game because it's time to get this game started. I hope everyone has enough time to get turned ahead in. And then we also worked on our PG shop, which, guys, if I didn't stress it enough earlier, and it was last night, so I was probably a little tired. Maybe it was not, I wasn't fully clear. But every item in that shop, even though it is extraordinarily expensive for what it is, the return on that investment is going to be phenomenal. The things I have planned that correspond with the top hats, the pies, the bricks, the trees, all of it. It's incredibly, incredibly going to change the way we play Minecraft. Incredibly change the way we play Minecraft. That works. GG's to Professor Plum. But ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for today's episode of the Nexus SMP. I am aware that this one is a little shorter. Unfortunately, I have to leave for a vacation. Well, unfortunately, I have to leave, but I get to go on vacation. So I'm going to be gone. I'm not going to have as much time to work on this episode. So it's going to end here, be a little shorter. But don't worry, my upload schedule is not going to change. I have backlog videos, so we will be fine. I will be seeing you guys very, very soon back here on the Nexus SMP. Couple quick things. First of all, the other members here on the server, their links are in my description, so go check it out, show them some love, show them the Premium Ghost love, and let them know I sent you. Second, there is an official Nexus Discord, and, of course, there is the official Nexus Twitter. Go check out both of those. Finally, my own personal links are down in the description. Twitter, Twitch, there's one more, I can't remember what it is off the top of my head. Oh, my Discord, of course. So join me there, follow me on those links, and let's chat for a little bit. But guys, I cannot thank you enough for all of your support that I've seen on my channel recently. It's been incredible. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. If you made it to the end of the video, then be sure to use hashtag, and I've got to get turned around so you can see it. Be sure to use hashtag Premium Ghost Shop or PG Shop. PG Shop. Guys, thank you so much for watching. We will see you later here on the Nexus SMP. Take care.